fucking sound set. Minnesota, motherfucker. Year 2070 is still going on. G still headlining this shit, motherfucker. It's never ending. You fucking feel me? I'm here, bitch.
Bro, I'm pissed I missed DMX, though. Bro. I wanted to see, bro. Yeah. Pissed, bro. He's I wanted still, to see that nigga.
He still has, like, this. It's like...
Oh, bro, at Rolling Loud, he had the littest set out of everybody.
Remember I brought him out of New York?
I remember that. I remember when I said the drums.
And, like, she recognized him, but he couldn't have known that. My mom,
for whatever
reason, they... Like, my mom's, like, a special spirit, just a soul.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, fire.
And they stopped in front of each other backstage. He just hugged her and they both started crying.
Also, for real?
Like, spiritual, yeah. Bro.
Yo, that's crazy.
I remember one of the first times I played like an out-of-town show.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, getting on a flight. I didn't even have a team at the time. It was just me flying Dolo out. And he let me crash at his house, man. Shouts out to Mod. He was doing a big New Year's show out here.
Yeah.
And that was a big house party afterwards. We probably don't need to talk about it. You know what I'm saying? Some wild shit.
I remember that, stuff. Thank you.
What
time you on?
Shit, 45 minutes.
Interesting. I didn't have that luxury. I had to go on streets and stage, you know? I like it like that anyway. Last minute type shit.
Turtle time.
Got a lot of kicking. Please speak less. E-40 gave me the sick with a medallion. You need a verse, I charge you $150,000. Ferrari's Italian, that's 600 stallions. I was fucking Jamisha to YG's first album. Beef.
See what happens when Yasmin comes out, motherfuckers just start posing everywhere. What? You're talking to me? This is candid. This is absolutely fucking candid.
Always the plan, yeah. I might go fly to Japan, ay. Honolulu, get a tan, yeah. To the beach, I don't bring sand. No. Thought that was always the plan, yeah.
Hey, Minnesota, fuck with me and get some money.
I'm trying. You do too, brother. You know, I've been seeing you, mommy. I've been seeing you. You know what I'm saying?
You know these guys are
brothers. I don't even know what you're doing.
He does. He knows exactly what he's doing.
He has no idea. It's not even.
It's not even.
I know,
man.
I'm looking
at it. That's
like. Back there in the coal mine there.
Oh, it's time.
The flannel on and everything.
Bobby, what are we doing today?
Mining for gold.
When I talked to Anastasia about was doing mainly all like G cartoon character outfits in the sense of like the classic leather one and then like a suit look, whatever. And then from there, like whatever.
I don't know if I saw
a suit look. Suit. I talked to her about it.
I know there's like a turtleneck. I don't know. Maybe we should probably just run through them one time.
Yeah.
Make sure.
I just want to make sure we have some that obviously like you and me like to get moody and stuff. But it's like sometimes when I'm looking at like the press photos, you're like, it's like this like dramatic model sad boy picture, and you're like, do I want to party with that guy in a nightclub? You know, so just having something that's like exudes a little bit of like fun.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's just what they do.
Gonna be a little push after, you know, with your
jet lag, and then Boston Festival, and then flying to Chicago. So we're checking on the jet, but we don't know, so.
Yeah. Budapest will be cool for a couple days.
Yeah.
And then Switzerland's next.
Well, we're likely gonna fill that with something. Somewhere.
Okay. So originally this was the date that we canceled.
No, this
but
one.
This one's better.
I'm pretty sure this is what I had down.
Oh, thanks, okay.
Wait, hold on, go back. To the fucked up one. Wanna go over your schedule, G, or? Okay, so what about the copy on that and like the micro check compared to like other of these two? Like, do you like the bigger check or? And then do you like for example, this one kind of has, you know.
Yeah, this thing, this one's starting
off. Yeah, I don't like that. One of them had that at first. Okay, so I just feel like the smaller micro check just becomes noise, whereas the bigger one feels like
the design.
Yeah. And any like racing, then, going fast, like those whistling, I feel like that's just.
And then do you see also, I mean, again, this is like Octopus, but you see how the white line kind of border here? It helps frame it, I feel like.
Yeah,
as opposed to this with the black, it looks kind of unfinished.
Yeah, I like the white. I'm just saying, like, I'm not mad at the little bit of space.
As long as it's flawless.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Like, I like that better than when the sticker runs to the absolute edge. I like the sticker being slightly smaller than the top.
I think it depends on quantities, but I think in a perfect world, we would like screen print it like real as fuck, you know?
Like another couple inches?
The chain smokers at Marquee. I'm Marshmallow.
What?
I'm back in Jerryland right now.
Jerryland.